Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. I'm back in my Pathfinder Kingmaker campaign, and last time we are in the dungeons beneath the sycamore, and last time we were kicked ass by some really nasty undead. They're really nasty. Yeah. Let's move on. Let's kill some vermin.
I shall end
Oh.
this suffering.
They saw me. Well, okay. Really, Valerie, you can't attack them. So, okay.
Let us strike as one.
Oh, we don't have any song left.
Serves you right.
Really? Probably shouldn't. Shouldn't cast spell because. Oh, but we still have a bless left. Okay. No. Ah. Miri. Tear them apart. Yeah, but you have to hit first.
Do not halt us.
See? Works like that.
You deserved it.
Did they? Probably not.
Unworthy. Your death
Okay. Ha. Okay.
The way
Let's
seems
move on.
clear.
We don't have anything. We still have the blast, so we should
You cannot stand against
fast.
me.
Do we? Two minutes. Jeffel, why? I mean, okay, let's see. What do we have here in the belt? Oh, we could do this. Oh, that's nice.
I'll loot your corpse.
I'll do this. What's that? Roll of Doom. One enemy creature with medium within medium range. Whatever does this? What does Doom do? It's a level one spell. What can it do? Can this even work on this? attacking giant centipedes. Well, I don't think that this will. Do anything. Let's see. Kill.
Any last wishes?
Really? 3 out of 5. Typical. Come on, just
stab their backs. They go down.
Miri is a one-man army.
Onwards.
And Valerie is a one-man tank. Oh, she killed something as well this time. Nothing inside, so left or right? Oh, there is a door. Don't know where this is going to, so let's go up here.
Scared?
More centipede. Yeah, well, we are. Jeff is moving there.
Cover me.
And it's dead.
Repent.
Yeah.
Oh.
This was not. This was. I mean.
This is where I step in. Stay behind me.
Yeah, we'll try.
Your death awaits.
Really? You didn't kill it.
You forced my hand.
Come on, Tristan. You can do this. No problem.
Serves you right.
Yay. Still no loot to be had. Let's move on. We should save the game. Ooh. Yeah, we should save the game now.
Quiet footsteps.
Okay, there is another plate. Game. To turn on the clock. Now.
I will not be trifled with. Done with waiting.
Okay. Was not enough.
What's that?
Wait, what? Okay.
I've been told
you.
If someone annoys you, you either pray or polish your armor. It is why my armor.
Oops. And yeah, good that Valerie went for 17 out of 17. Come on. This must be a joke. Okay. You. Ooh, critical hit. 40 points of damage. That's great. How much damage do they take? 47, really? Okay. Shield of faith on you. So, what do we have here? Protection from law? What about the law? Or chaotic? Fighter undead? Does it say here so?
Wretched things.
Immunities, offense, base attack, abilities. Nightmare skeleton soldier. Ah, neutral evil. There it is. So this won't help. Does this help? Hopefully. Okay, let's try to kill this one first.
Let us strike as one.
Or probably not. So not fast. Take the dexterity potion. Lindsay, this probably won't work here. Nope. But we've got these things. 4 points of damage, so he's down to 3 hit points.
I can't keep this up.
Really? I mean, this is not nice. Kill it. Good. And we just... No, we have to do this. Okay, this has only 26, and this has also only 26 hit points. So these are
despicable.
Not as.
Do not falter.
So, what's this? This is one of lead blades. Yeah, well, one more. Let's see. Just do this. Because with your bow, you won't make any damage anyway, so.
Okay.
Can you just take a 5 foot footstep? Here. Hey! Don't do this, my dear Chaffle. What's that? Mage armor. Wait, now this is worth doing. No. Can't do it on them. But the Ray of Stunning probably also not. Okay, then let's heal up a bit. Ooh. Cool move.
Onwards.
Critical hit at the start of the fight was really important.
I'll loot your corpse.
Really? Reduced to 2.
You deserved it.
Okay.
I'll try to make this swift.
What are you doing? Don't loot.
Unworthy.
Just
wretched don't. Things. Despicable.
Ah, because we looted. Oh. Really?
Behind me. Stab their backs. Any last wishes?
Okay.
So it's come to this.
Advance.
Okay.
Let us strike as one. Cover me.
Okay. Can we just kill this dread skeleton? Doesn't hit as.
Bring it.
Ah, she has no rage anymore. This is the reason why she doesn't hit anymore.
Repent.
Jeffel, come on.
Yeah.
You have the best chance to hit now.
Do not falter.
Oh, this is such a stupid fight.
Awaits.
Yay, and the death really awaited. Okay. Really? Just this stuff? A masterwork great axe. Okay, that's nice. And really big armor. Let's see, what do we have here? Ooh, fancy a tongi, whatever a tongi is. And a magical half plate. A plus one half plate. Ooh, fancy. Can we give Valerie this magic half plate? Ooh. Her AC is now 26. ivory comb. And what's that? Remove curve. Okay. Something else? Yeah, this was probably worth it. At least the armor was totally worth it. To be even nearly killed by these. Okay. Probably should go out. Because we need to rest. And we can't eat here. Let's see, where do we go there? No, let's leave it. We'll come down there anyway. Sooner or later. I'm feeling like in the old days. Oh, we are outside. That's nice. Can we make a camp right here? Okay.
You fight good, but you're boring. A block, a lunge, all with a shield in your hand. Where's the fun in that? Just imagine, hit one in the ear, the other in the jaw, and punch the third one so hard he sees above the clouds.
If it weren't for my shield, the whole party would spend all we have on healing potions. You like cracking skulls, and I'm perfectly content with that. But you'd better let me watch your back. It'll be a lot safer for you.
Mm-hmm. Yay. Let's continue. Again. No, leave this stuff here. And now let's move in this direction. Oh, we are far from
this requires your attention.
Let's move in. Ooh, a might hermit. Might watch your ingredient hisses. Don't like us. Why on earth would he not like us? I mean, we just attacked them and killed everyone. Isn't there anything we can plunder? No? Nothing? Okay. Another door.
Precisely.
Where does this lead to? We have, there are some ways down here in this direction as well. Can we just... Okay, Oh, good. Should we go on, or should we turn back and... Yeah, let's turn back and see what we'll find down there. Here. Okay, let's do the stealth thing again. Oh. What's that? We went down or up or somewhere else. Ah, just went on to the other side. Interesting. Okay.
Dawnflower, guide my
hand. Okay. This was battery.
Onward!
That's fair. Hey, attack battery.
Wretched things. I'll loot your corpse.
And another one dead. Ooh.
Serves you right.
Another one killed. And there's another one.
Tear them apart!
Okay. This was easy. So, up or down? Bring the stealth mode again. Move up. We should... There's a huge serpentine trail in the dust, something very large. What? Crept through here. So probably they want to warn me that there are XP up ahead.
That's easy.
Come on, XP, where are you? This is not a very good XP. This is just a level 1 vermin, and another level 1 vermin, and another level 1, and another level 1. They're not very great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They should have known better.
Yeah, come on. Really? Okay. Miri shows you how this works. Yeah, like... See? Easy. Jeffo. Go outside of this.
You deserved it.
As long as there is no big one, it should just, I mean,
stab their backs.
Just do it like that.
They go down!
Really?
Despicable.
Hmm.
Stay behind me.
Aw, oh, come on. Come through.
Any last wishes?
You forced my hand.
Really? We couldn't kill this thing.
Cover me. Bring it. Advance. Let us strike as one.
This is where I step in.
Yeah, but you don't hit. So, I'll not really stepped in. Oh, come on.
Your death awaits. They dare threaten me.
There is no one. Oh. Where is the light coming from? Ooh, from behind. How did you get there? We came from there. Oh, there is my Mama-centipede.
Serves you right.
Ah, you should have sung. Let's do a bless. Oh, kill this one.
Yeah.
Good. Ooh, there is the big one. Mama's coming. Okay, this is a tremendous centipede. He's a level 8 vermin. We don't know anything about it. Because we didn't... We couldn't do the thieves. Yeah, of course. So, let's just say we are doing a step back. Then,
I'll loot your corpse.
Try to kill you. How about that? Aww, so sweet. Oh, there are still some. Oh, there are more. Okay, Valerie. You should try to really
do not falter.
No, you wanted to sing. And just move, well, somewhere around here.
So you it's come to this.
Try this one.
Wretched thing.
Oh, we got a tax of opportunity. We made 21 points of damage. And he's still at about 450, so it has about 100 hit points or something like that. Okay. Mm-hmm. Challenge accepted. And another 20 points of damage. Still more than half. So 5 footstep. And shoot. Oh, come on. He just had to roll a 4.
Onwards.
Ooh, and a critical.
You deserved it.
And another hit.
This body holds no more.
And that's the mama vermin.
Bring it.
My footstep.
Cover me.
And not hitting. And that's that.
Quiet footsteps.
Okay. So, there's one body with a light pick. Ooh.
The way seems clear.
Ooh. More vermin. Kill it. Ah, on the other hand,
any last wishes?
No, no, no.
This can't be over.
Don't kill Jeff, oh. Stupid thing.
Stay behind me.
Really?
Tear them apart!
And that's that.
Your death awaits.
Just attack. I mean,
you forced my hand.
This is where I step in.
Yay.
Let us strike as one.
Okay, so Jeffo, just do this. Really, only 4 points. Come on, can do better than that. 6 points. So, yeah, my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed it. Next time we will wander even further. Probably you won't hear my son in the background, who is just losing a game, I think. Till then, see you. Bye.